right? Oh, that's cracking!
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have put me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe... I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
Oh, if you're wondering why the subtitles keep appearing and disappearing, don't ask. I've tried to fix it, even I don't know why it does that.
Mom's gone. Before at none. Why aren't you here? Why is it today and not then when you were warm and sweet? Why can't Mommy hold you to her breast and feel your teeth? Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Was babying a revolver? Oh, I'll take your baby then. I'll make good use of her. Save my pistol for when I get more. Let's quickly look in here. And I shall try to remain alcoholic free for now until I can get the items. Alright, until I can get that ability. Let's get out of here.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electro bolt.
Hi! Fried splicers for breakfast. Let's see. E-Vipos, dollars. Oh, we'll find these things along the way. Diaries. I'm gonna shut up and let you listen to them so you guys know about the story.
Another New Year's. Another night alone. I'm out and you're stuck in Hephaestus. Working. Imagine the surprise. But I guess I'll have another drink. Here's a toast to Diane McClintock. Silliest girl in Rapture. Silly enough to fall in love with Andrew Ryan.
Rapture pretty much went to hell in 1959.
Are you?
Yeah. Oh God!
Ah! Oh. Oh. give me your monies. Oh yeah, we'll also be seeing these several times in the game.
I just spliced up. Nobody's gonna want me.
And we'll hold listen to this one. Ow. Okay, there we go.
Hey, Brenda, you care to tell me why you've had a hole in the outside of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now? Nah, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare. I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got working for coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all they can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
A toilet, huh? Are there any keys we need to unlock special doors in here? I guess not.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute? You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it.
I can see. So yeah, the little sisters, they'll be playing a big role in this game. Oh! Pedo alert! Pedo alert! Little girl, run! There's a pedophile behind you! Oh! Oh! Oh, you're screwed. You are screwed! I don't think the pussy revolver is gonna... Oh, help you! Ooh, okay, I'm stepping back for this one. Oh! Yeah, that's what you get for trying to hit on a little girl. Yeah, so Big Daddies are pretty much the little sisters' protectors. I know you're dead right now, but do you have anything for me? Okay, thank you. I know how to save my game. I'm not doing that until a bit later. Oh, good. Pistols at $4. Thank you, dead person. Oh, look. Stage. Hello, Rapture! This is our grand play! The How Long Until Rapture Goes to Hell in the Bottom of the Ocean! It stars me and apparently this place has a side to piss off. Okay, this was. That was not good. Oh! Drank alcohol. So much for staying alcohol free. Oh, I hear some more splicers. In the water, and down you go! What were you doing to that Big Daddy corpse? I hope you weren't screwing it, because that'd be wrong. I gotta love the little details they put. If water splashes on you, you get water on the camera. See? Water on the camera. Okay, aside from that health kit and no keys in the toilet. Maybe that's because I'm not really looking in the toilets. Bandages just give you health, obviously. is a flamethrower. That is a flamethrower. Okay, wait for the jump. And give him the old saffron. Okay, I'm gonna search these real quick. Oh, here comes more. Ow. Let's get out of here. Let's go through the water. Whee! Oh, Christ!
Oh, Christ! You're trapped! Gonna try to override the exit from here.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal?
No one really. I'm just a survivor.
Sunken ship for you to plunder.
I was a survivor of a plane crash!
A socialite who could be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or Basmabania, Jerry.
Well, shit! Atlas, you might want to open that now! Like right now! Huh? Medical Pavilion. Trust me, this is a good place to go to the doctor. Quite a lot in this game too. I'm not gonna be hacking quite a bit right now. I'll probably just buy it out or whatnot because, well, the farther you go in, the harder it is to hack stuff. So, yeah, there is a plasma called Winter Blast, which will help slow it down. Activate him for a little bit.
Dr. Steinman said he'd release me today. Ryan didn't come to see me since the New Year's attack, not once. But Dr. Steinman was very attentive. He told me that once the scar tissue was gone, he was gonna fix me right up, make me prettier than any girl I've ever seen. He's sweet, all right.
Very interested in your case, intent. Come on, my fellow buddy. Come with me. Over here.
The finest? The finest.
You won't be making any more trouble.
Keep away from my face!
Yeah!
They're actually killing each other for me. This is actually pretty entertaining to listen to. That's right. Fight each other to the death. Or sapped. Bot's doing okay. Oh, come on, I want the machine gun. Come on, buddy.
Hey, there. Going to the big game tonight? I heard Ryan's Raiders are playing.
No way, Jim. It's not safe. Haven't you heard? Atlas's bandits are everywhere.
Hold on a second, then. Remember,
you are my best friend, Mr. Bob. Wasn't very good with keeping promises either.
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman. The daft bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find him? Just follow the blood.
Let's listen to this first.
Adam presents new problems for the professional. As your tools improve, so do your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take off a wart or two, or turn a real circus freak into something you can show in the daylight, but that was then, when we took what we got, but with Adam, the flesh becomes clay. What excuse do we have not to sculpt and sculpt and sculpt until the job is done?
'Cause human flesh doesn't work like that, buddy.
You're crawling!
Oh, sheep. My god, you're not doing well. Over here! Take down this one! Jeez, I better be careful with my Eve. Heal at his health station? Mistabot. Oh, so this is the one the bastards were healing at. Let's see if we can use that now. Is there any more bastards we can shoot? I guess not. Come in here with me. I'm just searching around. Grab this. Listen to this.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
It's grotesque amusement. Oh, I'll listen to this later.
Hello?
Tacky little nothing!
Good job! You are my best friend, aren't you?